Thank you. Jenny up there?
Yeah, come here.
Okay.
Almost there.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
Let's go through the alley. That's all right, just keep your head down.
Thank you.
Holy shit, Joel.
They don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
Nah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would probably do the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? There's some bad stuff over there.
Yeah, the military bit in his own. So I left. But if it looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
We only take what we have to.
Right.
Now come on.
where is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Same. Where are the others?
They wanted to give it a number once over. You can't even miss them.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll look out here. But look down there. Fuck, Jason.
Who's that? You're dead!
This truck.
This door. You sure he's safe being so close to them?
I'm the one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss an eye.
Everybody from back here. So, how old
are you? Me? 14. How old are you?
Same. I'll be 14. I'm 12.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
Yeah? Here.
Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh,
alright, ready?
Ow!
I blew my hair. It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
We're in the Fireflies base west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are. You're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother? You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us. It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
All right.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.